I'll be the spark, if you'll be the flame. Start a reaction that can't be contained. Balance your pH by sharing my base. I'll be your star if you'll be my space.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Yogesh Lit Prasad Joshi. I am studying in class 6. My school name is Deshmukh International School. Today I am going to tell you information about APJ Abdul Kalam Azad, Abul Pakir Jainulabdin, 15 October 1931, 27 July 2015, was Indian Express scientist and politician who served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was born and raised in Rameshwaram. Abdul Kalam Azad was born and he was also raised in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, and studied physics and aerospace engineering. He spent next 4 decades as a scientist and science administrator, mainly at the DRDO, Director Nickel Defense Research and Inference System, ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, and it was involved in. He thus came to be known as the Missile Man of India because he made a vehicle which launches missile fast. The vehicle runs fast and launches missile. It was the best technology ever. India launch expired played a pivotal role in the fight of Pulwama testing in 1947-1896, and it was also there in 1947-1974 Pulwama test. Then in this area, when giving a lecture, they were died because of apparent cardiac arrest, because they were heart patients, so because they were died of apparent cardiac arrest in Rameshwaram. His body were buried in his hometown where he was born, and where is with honors. All the great people were came and there were honors. Thank you.